I am Professor Shanti Sir Thakkare. We are continuing with lesson number 2, that is the logic gates. Up till now, what we have seen the basic logic gates, their symbol as well as their truth table. In the second phase, what we have done, we have gone through all the De Morgan's theorem. De Morgan's theorem 1, De Morgan's theorem 2. In the De Morgan's theorem, we have stated the statement, afterward the block diagram, and then we have verified the truth table. These three things that we have done for the De Morgan's theorem 1 as well as for the De Morgan's theorem 2. Now, this is the last phase, that is Boolean equation. The Boolean equations are given to you, and given Boolean equations, you have to reduce it by using some laws. The laws I have told you in the last lecture. Now we are continuing with the examples. We have taken 3 or 4 examples. Now this is the most hard example that is present in the Boolean equation. So this example is very important according to the examination, because this example has come in the examination for 2 to 3 times, for 4 marks as well as for the 6 marks. So this example I am solving it for yourself, so that you can understand this example very easily. And this example is very important according to the bit of a reduction of a Boolean equation. So first, what is my given equation? Just see my given equation. That is y equal to a plus c, a plus b, b plus c, and b plus d. Here there are 4 brackets that given in my given equation. Now what I will do, first c for the these 2 brackets, and then c for the these 2 brackets. So what I will do, yes, I will multiply this to the second bracket, and here also I will multiply this to the second bracket. Now first we will multiply with a to this bracket. That what will be my next expression? A into a dot a into d, that is a d, plus c into a, that will be c a, or you can also write a dot c.